Trouble is, yeah, I can't get through there. There's a huge, right, big truck coming as well, mate. I'd stay there just until that big truck comes. There's, look, he's there. So, all the way, that's okay.
Afternoon edition over on 5 Live, and she was talking about the possibility of the Pussycat Dolls getting back together, and says that conversations have been had.
When I had my second child, who's now 6 months old, I said that this year is the year to get back on stage, and my favorite gig ever was being a part of the Pussycat Dolls, and I would love to throw down with those beautiful, talented women again and share that experience with my now husband and family. So we'll see. I'm doing everything I can to manifest it, but we'll see. It's easier said than done.
Daniel Kaluuya has been talking about who he thinks deserves. If you want to do a pun, you can. If not, we'll just say hello to you stuck somewhere. We're happy to do that, of course. 88291 to text BBC Radio 2 at BBC Radio 2 using the hashtag Serious Jockey.
The new sound to Sunday mornings.
We are now live from Salford from 6 in the morning here on Radio 2. I have my tea. Do you have your tea there? Are you happy?
Absolutely. I've got a bucket of tea.
Good morning, Sunday.
And you've got a little teardrop in your eye again, Jason Hammer. Do you know, you're one of the most in touch with your emotions men that I know.
You should see me when Wales lose.
I love retro gaming.
Well, so what? Like Daily Thompson's Decathlon?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You for today, you set them down to play a lemonade stand the board in 5 minutes.
Good morning, Sunday, with Reverend Kate Buckley and Jason Mohammed.
There may have been a tad of line dancing going on in the studio this morning.
Join us for Good Morning Sunday.
Sunday mornings from 6 on BBC Radio 2.
It's a good programme, that. Okay, here's Bobby.
Thank you, Steve. A1. Now, it's still closed both ways, Alnwick to Berwick upon Tweed. It did reopen briefly, then there was another accident, so it shut once again. M62 is still closed both ways. So, first of all, eastbound 20 to 22, watch Tutterish with more. Westbound 24 to 21, Ainley Top to Milne Road. Just to give you some context of that, there were over 3,000 vehicles stuck in that closure. That's why it's taken so long. And the latest is still closed indefinitely while they continue the clear up. The M62 southbound accident at 18, that's still there, closing a lane. M6 northbound accident, 10 to 11, Walsall to Cannock. One lane is closed following an accident there. Just a reminder, Woodhead Pass, Snake Pass, all closed. Cap and Fiddle, the A54 is to the A537, and the A53 is closed from Leek to Buxton as well. So that hasn't changed, and the A515 is closed two places if you're trying to get from Buxton to Ashbourne. Now, the latest on the M5, you've got a lot of snow between Bristol and Exeter. The motorway is open. It's down to one lane in many places. Also on the M5, there's an accident as well. Now, you can get past, but if you're heading to 26 at Wellington on the northbound side, two lanes remain closed, and the A303 is still closed in two places. Chickley to Mia, that's still shut, and also Ilminster to the A30 at Pottery, that is still closed. Also, the Heads of the Valley Road, the A465, that is still closed as well.